I'm Ryan Whalen, wide receiver for the Cincinnati Bengals. I'm from Alamo, California, small, well, not real small, suburb town of the San Francisco Bay Area. I went to Stanford University for college. Sports was always a big part of my life, and as a kid I played everything. Growing up, basketball was my favorite sport. I didn't play football, tackle football, until I got to high school. So freshman year, ninth grade, was the first year that I went out, and I was pretty small going into high school. I was probably 5'7", 130 pounds, and when I graduated, I was 6'1", 200 pounds. So I really grew a lot through high school, and that attributed a lot to being successful in football. Going to Stanford, my experience there was some of the best times of my life thus far. My wife Shelly, we met at Stanford. She was a gymnast, and we were in the same dorm freshman year, actually, and we became best friends then. Fast forward a few years, we got married. First and foremost, God is a foundation and is my rock, but to put somebody in my life also to encourage me and support me on a daily basis. And it's been a wonderful blessing to go through life together, and it hasn't been too long, but you know, we look forward to what's ahead. There are a lot of temptations and things being in the NFL. Not that there aren't everywhere, but I think when you get onto this stage, everything gets elevated. It's by the grace of God that he sustains me and that he sustains us. But I know that Satan is walking around, you know, looking to devour, and things are not done, but I thank God for the victory that he gave me, and that I'll continue to look to Christ for my strength. And having Shelly, you know, we being able to pray together, being able to go read through the word together, being able to go to church together and grow makes a huge difference. And the other biggest thing is surrounding yourself with other believers. Being a part of a local body, a local church, that's been so instrumental for me here, having sound teaching of the Word of God, and also other brothers on the team who we're going through the same thing every day, and we know that we can talk to each other anytime. We will be praying for each other, and we can encourage each other, and the Bible studies and the things that we do as a team allow you to be open and honest with one another and allow you to grow in the Lord, because we're one body of many members, and we're all part of the same family through faith in Christ, adopted as God's sons.